don't flood my garden.
Papa Gay, don't come around me.
Ah, such powerful, such temperamental gods rule our island.
Asaka, mother of the earth.
Agwe, god of water.
Erzuli, beautiful goddess of love.
And Papa Gay, sly demon of death.
Asaka, grow me a garden.
Please, Agwe, don't flood my garden.
Erzuli, who will my love be?
Papa Gay, don't come around me.
Please, Agwe, don't flood my garden. Asaka, grow me a garden.
Two different worlds.
Never meant to meet.
The peasants labor.
Grandome, eat.
Have I not
closed
eyes?
We dance,
we dance,
we dance
at parties. While we are dancing just to stay alive.
We dance to the earth,
we dance to the water. The gods awake and we take no chance. Our hearts hear the song, our feet move along, and to the music of the gods. The gods awake and we take no chance.
Two different worlds,
Oola.
Never meant to meet.
Oola.
But if the gods rule our feet,
we dance, we dance, we
stop her heart from beating like that.
Stop her heart from beating, yes, but not from loving. Not if love is what she chooses. I'll give her strength when the time is right.
I will guide her way.
I'll make her choose.
And I'll provide a place where two different worlds will meet tonight.
Tonight.
Tonight. Listen to her prayers, full of hope and pain. Stares down the road in the pouring rain. Rain on the road, rain on her face. Rain makes the road such a dangerous place. Let there be a car,
let there be a car,
racing through the night,
racing through the night.
Let her wait
where the road meets the sea.
Let them spin
where the road meets the sea.
Let your fate begin.
lives. The wealthy will never forgive us if one of them dies in our hands.
But please, Papa, he needs care.
Then if he lives, how angry Papa Gay will be.
I don't care how angry Papa Gay gets. This man needs my help. He should be resting, not moving across the island. I'll take care of him, I promise.
Child, it is time.
Oh.
Tea Moon will always be remembered as the peasant girl whose desire for a greater purpose brought two different worlds together. Her courage was admired by all, even the gods. And to honor her selflessness, the gods chose her as the guardian of the island to shelter those in need for generations to come. And if you listen very hard, you hear her call us.
Come share with her our laughter and our tears. And there's mysteries and miracles befall us
through the years.
We tell the story.
We tell the story.
Life is one.
We tell the story.
Faith is one.
We tell the story.
You are
all the ones we believe, and we believe.